First is roller coaster. Roller coaster, you know? Have you sat any time? Roller coaster, there will be sea. There will be. See, I'll show you. Like that, the roller coaster will go up and will come down, again will go up. Yes or no? Like mountain, it will be pillars of iron made of pillars made of iron. It will be there. When the roller coaster goes up, at this point, you use the energy to convert potential energy stores into slowly the kind of speed decreases and becomes kinetic energy slowly decreases and becomes potential energy here. And this when released down, slowly the potential energy converts into slowly decrease. It converts into kinetic energy here. Total kinetic energy converts. And again, this potential to kinetic to potential. This way, the energy change interconversion takes place, but there is no loss, or there is no destroy or creation of energy. Clear? Yes or no? So, now here on the way, kinetic plus potential. Here only potential. Here only kinetic. Here kinetic plus potential. Here potential. Like that, the energy will be changing from form to form, but not creating destruction. Yes, because of the friction, some of the energy waste, we cannot say waste, it is changing some other form like heat, sound produces. That is not required to us, but that is part of the system. So there is, that's why we supply certain amount of energy here. Otherwise, no need. Are you clear about roller coaster? Now come to the hydraulic electric power plant. Hydroelectric power plant. What happens here? We create a dam. Generally, you've read in, you've seen, there is a dam. Big dam we create for power plants. Clear? These are the dam. This is the dam. Here, water is stored. Stored water is what form of energy? Anybody can say? Hydraulic energy, not. It has potential. Stored water. Stored water rest? No, it is a potential energy. No doubt that is called hydraulic energy. But that is potential energy. Form of energy is a potential energy. Are you clear? When you will release it through this, we released it. Here I fixed a turbine. Turbine means a fan like a object which will rotate and which understood. So when you release this water is potential energy, it will convert into, as it starts running, it converts into kinetic energy, and this kinetic energy rotates this turbine. Understood? Again, this convert kinetic energy only, and because this turbine is connected to a dynamo which converts this kinetic energy, rotation energy, kinetic energy into electrical energy, and we get stored in the transport to the different places. Are you getting my point? How it works? Here, what is the conversion of energy? What takes place? Potential to kinetic, kinetic to again electrical. Clear? Are you clear? Similarly, thermal power plant also there. Thermal power plant, what is there? There is a big tank where it is heats off. This water will be there, water heats off. This heat, it produces steam. The steam goes and rotates the turbine and produces electric energy. Produce turbine to dynamo rotates and produces electricity. It means what? Heat energy. Suppose burning anything, we are burning coal, petroleum or nuclear. Chemical to heat to kinetic motion of the water vapors, and then again kinetic to produce heat to chemical to heat to kinetic to electrical energy produces. Are you clear? This is all about your lesson 3. Clear? You go through the exercise. I'll send the video of this exercise. I'll send the video. Okay. Go through. Long answers may not possible. Up to short answers I'll send. Clear? or still you have doubt, video may be to take tomorrow. So if you have doubt anything during the exercise, you may ask. Okay.